Time for a Lyra and Bonbon Day video. Yep, I totally meant to skip Celestia Day and Vinyl Octavia Day. Totally meant to do that. Wasn't accidental at all. Yep, I'm tired of the self-deprecation, and everybody else probably is too. So I'm gonna try being confident for once. I'm sure this will end well. So, Lyra and Bonbon, aka Sweetie Drops. I don't ship them. I await the drama in the comments. Seriously though, I'm heteromantic, and thus the things I ship tend to reflect that. I don't really have a ship for Bonbon yet. I do for Lyra, though. And it's a weird one. Inspired by a fanfic I once saw. A very strange fanfic. Where Lyra finally got to the human world and ended up, well, banging Danny Sexbang. You know, of Game Grumps and Starbomb and all that. Yeah, like I said, it was a strange story. But the idea stuck. Well, I mean, not Lyra being with the actual Danny Sexbang, but I ship her with a pony version, unlike the fanfic, so it's not entirely the same. And I know what you're thinking. Isn't this supposed to be an analysis video? Yes, it is. This is analysis. I'm done with the self-deprecation stuff. In reality, I'm actually the greatest analyst ever, and I'm just too great for any more than the 30 people who actually watch me to understand, to comprehend. I flubbed that line on purpose too. That was all part of my genius. See, this is why I call these videos pseudo-analysis. Analyses. Whatever. Admittedly, I've never really been super into Bonbon or Lyra. I always liked the idea of Lyra being human-obsessed, though. Admittedly, I thought Bonbon was kind of boring. Until episode 100 came around. I love how that episode completely subverted what we thought Bonbon and Lyra were like. The fandom generally thought of Lyra as the crazy one and Bonbon the down-to-earth one. But it turns out it's kind of the other way around. I do still like to think Lyra's human-obsessed, though. So really, they're both nuts, but I like crazy ponies, so I prefer it that way. And plus, Bonbon is voiced by Andrea Libman, my favorite voice actor, so yeah, I like Bonbon more now. I learned more appreciation for Lyra thanks to Feecun. Lyra's her favorite pony. You know, Phoebe Kalinowski, tertiary Equestria Daily admin of the shadows, and streamer. I'm going off topic on purpose! It's all part of my genius. I am the best analyst ever, and my those flubs are all on purpose too. I am the greatest. Well, except for Jesse Wood, of course. Some people had issues with Bonbon just all of a sudden revealing that she was a secret agent, or former secret agent, the whole time. But I found it hilarious. I love out-of-nowhere things like that, but I mean, Bobobo is my favorite anime, so that should come as no surprise. Anytime this show makes me feel like I'm watching Bobobo has my approval. I think that's actually pretty much all I have to say about those two. And this might have seemed like barely coherent nonsense. But remember, I am the greatest analyst of all time. So if it does seem like that to you, you just weren't intelligent enough to get it. Or I'm just stupid.